teams have run the gauntlet. Only one can emerge victorious to claim a spot in the finals. Game one of the Western Conference Finals begins in a moment. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. You'll see the New Orleans Pelicans taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. You take a look at Los Angeles. So important in a seven-game series to maintain the home court advantage. The fans, the players, the coaches, guys, they know it's all on the line.
And while I expect them to win this game and potentially win big, this is a team that really plays well on their home court. And if they do that, they can really set the tone for this series.
Well, we'll see if they can capitalize. I mean, that's what you work hard all regular season for, is to have the advantage of game one in your building. I'm with you there. I think you've got to give them the early nod as favorites.
All fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. So for New Orleans right now, Evans and Davis, the forward tandem. Matthews out there with Devin Harris. And it's Perkins in at the center position. Now here's Matthews. Let's it go from 14. And that's out of bounds. New Orleans will retain possession. Here's Evans. Off the left rim and out. Here's Bryant. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Bryant's got the game going here with the first basket for the Lakers.
And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate after that one.
Russell against Harris. Screen by Perkins. Davis setting the pick for Harris. Harris missing again.
Yeah, scoreless here early after their first four shots. They right now are searching for a bucket.
Bass dishes to Kobe. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Goes back up, and the rejection by Perkins. Here's Evans. Nice D from Russell.
Hill can't quite get anything to fall after five tries.
And there's Kobe. That's good on the assist by Bass.
Just a great job of attacking on the break.
Yeah, you know, exploding to the basket like that, Greg, just as soon as that ball was going the other way, that's exactly how you want to do it.
Screen by Perkins. Davis, the pass to Perkins. Got a hand on it. Harris against Russell. Inside, here's Hibbert. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Great job to hit his teammate on that move, Kevin.
New Orleans has gone 0-2 from deep here. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Davis has the open look on the mark with the 15-footer.
Really nice way to get your first bucket of the day.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Here's Russell. That's good. Russell's got his first points of the night. Here's Evans. Davis with a screen on Young. Too long in the paint. He's hit with a 3-second violation. Pelicans shooting their first free throw of the game right now. And so he hits the technical free throw. We're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Harris kicks to Matthews. Shot clock at 5. Steps back and fires. Here's Perkins. Tough break there. Shot after shot. They couldn't get anything to fall. Lakers leading by 5. Let's go to Doris Burke, who spoke with head coach Alvin Gentry.
He talked about how important this game is to them because it sets the tone for the rest of the series, saying to win or lose, what is important in this opening game is that we play tough, we play smart, and we let them know they're in for a heck of a fight with us. Guys?
Thanks, Doris. And both free throws good for Roy Hibbert. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Evans dishes to Harris. Kicks to Davis. inside Matthews. It's Evans on the wing. Pulls it from 20, and he gets it to go. Lakers have gone 4-7 from the field, shooting over 50%. Russell with the bucket.
They've been hot here early, dropping them in left and right.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. We'll see how long they can keep it going.
Evans kicks to Harris. Here's the screen. Evans outside. Feeds to Davis. The basket good off the assist from Evans. Davis has got 5.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed. Never in a hurry.
Russell kicks to Hibbert. There's the dish to Bass. And the rebound goes to the Pelicans.
Defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe. The Pelicans have gone 1-for-1, making their previous attempt at the line. The Lakers have gone 5-of-9 from the field here in the first. Hibbert, the pass to Russell. It's stolen by Harris. And here comes Harris, leading the fast break. Can't tie it up as that one misses. The Lakers in the lead. Here's Russell. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point play.
Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there, and little artistry on the inside helped him make it happen.
Omer Ashi, he's checked in for Anthony Davis. Evans. Bryant with the rebound.
Well, not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Gets an open look and hits. Kobe's got his 3rd basket of the night. Pelicans trailed by 7. Evans kicks to Harris. The feed to Perkins. Pass to Evans. Screen by Perkins. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Evans attacking. Offensive rebound. Here's Hasek. Soft touch off the glass. Hasek's got his 1st 2 points.
Just lazy defense on the glass there.
Well, nobody boxed out. Nobody put a body on anybody else. Things like that not only drive the coach crazy, stuff gets under my skin.
Just trying to get a break in the action to clear some heads here. I mean, they've gone ice cold, and not a bad idea to give them a little quick breather.
Yeah, they needed the timeout here. Anything to try to get them to forget about the missed shots and get themselves back on track.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Rando comes in for Brandon Bass, and it's Williams in for Young. And a change for the Pelicans. Alexis Ajinsa has checked in for Perkins. Here's Ajinsa. And again, New Orleans has no up.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
Well, I don't think there's any question about it. They came focused and ready to play. I mean, they're doing everything they can to put things in their favor. You earn that, and they're actually earning it well right now.
Outside, Russell. Again, the Lakers. And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
You know, they've done a great job of getting a hand up on shooters. Actually, have gotten a lot of blocks as well, solidifying that defensive effort.
And also, how about the fact defensively they're getting that backboard and getting out in transition, especially in this first half. He is just really almost playing for the other team. The shooting has just been poor.
Matthews goes in. Evans outside. Evans can't get that one to fall.
And boy, has he been struggling big time here in the quarter.
Yeah, he's played tight. I mean, you can see it. No flow at all to his game right now.
Pelicans trailed by 11. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence. There's a chance he could have a big game if they don't D him up more tightly on the perimeter.
Here's Russell. Rebounded by Ajinsa.
Oh, that's terrific defense there. That's how you protect the rim.
Now the Lakers on the break. Williams can't get it to go.
Almost no chance of that shot going in.
Yeah, there were a lot of other places he could have gone with the basketball instead of forcing that shot. You know, they've scored several times already here in the first quarter down low. I like that.
It's like a running game in football. When you can pound the basketball inside, it also allows you to control the team's transition.
Here's what the Lakers are going with right now. Tarik Black, he's checked in for Hibbert. Allen comes in for Kobe. And it's Clarkson in for Russell. Pelicans trailed by five. Evans outside. New Orleans moving the ball around. Hasek dishes to Evans. Here's Ajinsa. Here's Cole. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Really nice job to convert the putback opportunity there. I mean, he stayed with that play from start to finish. That's something we say about him a lot.
Now here's Allen. Outside Butler. He feeds it to Cole. Pulls it from the elbow. And it's New Orleans scoring again.
A nice run they put together here to bring it a little closer.
Yeah, they got hot. And I didn't think I'd be saying this a little while ago, but now this game's up for grabs. And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points in the paint.
Screen by Hasek. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Williams kicks to Randall. Evans with the steal. And New Orleans pushing it up now. Cole's shot is good. Cole's got six. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for New Orleans.
They've come out in attack mode on the defensive end. They've applied pressure and forcing turnovers.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnovers.
And here's Evans following the three from Ray Allen. Evans inside. Can't get it to go. So the Lakers will take it the other way. Nobody here. Williams. Rebound by Ajinsa.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
And Jordan Clarkson is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul. The Pelicans making a switch here. Butler's checked in. Butler kicks to Hasek. And the layup's good off the glass.
Excellent work offensively to get that shot attempt into a can't-miss area.
Los Angeles is gone. 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Here's Randall. Makes it off the glass.
And that's what the pump fake's there for. Get your man off his feet and drive right around.
Pelicans trail by four. And Cole kicks to Hasek. Right wing. Screen by Hasek. Ajinsa the pass to Cole. A three. Score the basket. His fourth. He's only missed one of his five shots tonight.
Yeah, perfect release that time. I mean, I thought it might get blocked, but no.
Yeah, he was giving up a lot of size in that particular matchup, but showed the excellent ability to get off that shot despite the disadvantage in size.
Hollis Thompson's checked in for the Lakers. Here's Clarkson. That's in, and he found his range with that one. Now one for two. 102 left here in the opening quarter. Screen by Hasek. Cole's shot is good. Cole's got 11 points.
Four of their last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Textbook. Really, when you look at how they're playing, they are having their way down low.
And that one good from Clarkson.
Good ball movement. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
Outside Butler. They set the pick. Stolen by Thompson. And pushing it up. Here's Los Angeles. Allen leading the charge. Pelicans trailed by three. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. And it's Butler missing. And here is Los Angeles now. Thompson inside the line. Hands the tough leader from the outside. Thompson's got his first bucket in this one.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
Just beautiful when they play the game like this.
They fought hard from start to finish on that.
Kobe Bryant with some big assist numbers recently. He talked about why he's made that a focus now.
The thing that I thought was trying to get everybody high percentage looks and change the rhythm of the team in terms of the energy that we were playing with, the belief that we were playing with.
When he is out, he does play that facilitator role pretty darn well, doesn't he?
Yes, and we got some glimpses of just what might be possible for a healthy Kobe Bryant, surrounded by players who could keep up with him, even in practice.
And we welcome you back to the Western Conference Finals as we get going again. And taking a look at Los Angeles's performance here, what have they been doing or not doing?
I just like the way they're getting out in the open floor, taking advantage of all those fast break chances here early on.
I agree with you, Greg. I mean, they can run, and they've done a good job filling the lanes in transition.
So for New Orleans right now, they've got Perkins. Norris Cole is out there with Matthews, and it's Caron Butler. And it's Davis in at the power forward position. Lakers leading by 7. Pass dishes to Hibbert. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. Young from outside. They grab their own miss. Pass to Hibbert. Russell with a wide open look. Bangs home the trifecta. Russell's got 5 points now this quarter.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in cracking this huge lead.
And it's been a well-rounded performance. I mean, strong rebounding has certainly been at the center of it, but it's been good on a number of levels.
Cutting into that lead a little bit. Way to finish.
And the basket is still shaking.
Oh, I mean, he has got power in bunches on that two-hand.
Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. And Cole kicks to Matthews. From the stripe, it's hauled in by Los Angeles. Bass has got his third rebound tonight. So the wing on the left, Russell. Again, Russell missing.
Right thing there to stay that tight on him and really try to keep him out of his comfort zone.
And we're a little over a minute and a half into the second quarter of action. That drops.
This is what happens when he gets on a roll. I mean, you're not going to see a better rhythm shooter than this guy.
Here's Bass. No good off the back of the rim. Pelicans trailed by 5. Here's Butler. It's rebounded by Bass. Bass has got his 4th rebound in this one. And Young, here we go. But they'll get another chance. Another shot. And it's Hibbert missing.
And even though he missed that, you have to take those shots when you get the opportunity.
Exactly. They don't come much better or easier than that.
Now here's Matthews. Uncovered. Another one falls for New Orleans.
The mid-range jumper is a high percentage shot for him. And when he's got that much room, forget about it.
Out of bounds, New Orleans will take possession. And now, let's give you a look at the players who have stood out at taking high percentage shots in the playoffs. Well, you take a look at Bass, a great player, 2nd in the league. And, of course, Julius Randle, a few spots down.
And they've both been extremely hot from the floor. Great timing on their part to get it going in the postseason.
You look at D'Angelo Russell. What a contribution.
He just continues to light them up. They're going to have to find a way to make him work harder for his point.
Lou Williams has checked in for Thompson. Tyreke Evans has checked in for the Pelicans. Harris comes in for Cole. Knocked loose and stolen by Russell. Williams passes to Russell. That's good. Russell's got 7 now in this quarter.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played. Perkins with the screen for Matthews. Down low. And the wide open shot from Evans. Cans the shot from the wing. Evans has got his 3rd basket of the night right there. Russell kicks to Bass. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Russell's got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. Pelicans trailed by five. Harris outside. The pass to Evans. Davis sets a screen. Evans dishes to Davis. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. Davis has got 12 points in the game. On its way from Young for two. Again, the Lakers. New Orleans has gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Harris passes to Perkins. He kicks it to Evans. There's the pick. Perkins with the screen. Matthews, no one around him. And another three for New Orleans.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
And he gets it to go. Perkins got his first points of the night.
You always hear about chemistry. That's a perfect example, knowing where each other is at all times.
And it's Russell missing.
Now that's terrific defense at the rim. Got right in his path.
And you know they'll be conscious of him next time they take it inside, too. I mean, that's what really good defenders do. They make you think about their presence. Davis playing very well. He has 12 points, and they've got to be happy with his work on the glass, too.
They really do. He is not giving up any ground in the paint, and when the ball goes up, you know he's going to be there to fight for it.
Kobe's checked in for Young.
Boy, I tell you what, he does not look like the typical big man up there at the line. He has an excellent stroke and a percentage to match.
Just a great job of attacking on the break.
Yeah, you know, exploding to the basket like that, Greg, just as soon as that ball was going the other way, that's exactly how you want to do it.
Bass can't get it to go.
And although not a block officially, it might as well have been his ability to react and alter the shot.
Greg, I don't think there was any doubt about it. His defense threw him off on that shot.
Kept alive. They double-team Kobe, and two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there. Los Angeles shooting their sixth and seventh free throws in the game. The free throw drops for Kobe. Two shots. Both free throws good for Bryant. The Pelicans have gone 8 of 12 since the start of the second quarter. That's a really high percentage, hitting around 67%. Evans attacking. That's tipped. Here's Williams. Here's Russell. Again, Russell missing. New Orleans has gotten both of their three-point attempts to go down here in the second quarter. Harris with it. He's picked up by Russell. And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul. That's foul number two for him. Harris against Russell. Sent away. Oh, and here we go. Kobe's got him with a fast break chance. That's good from Williams on the assist by Bryant. Kobe's got three assists tonight. New Orleans has gotten a success rate of just over 50% from three-point tonight. 4 of 7 shooting. Evans kicks to Matthews. Davis with a screen on Williams. Matthews, no good. Los Angeles has gone 1 of 3 from way outside since the start of the second quarter.
Ill-advised shot there, Clark.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
And Hibbert with the block. From past the arc, and Kobe Bryant gets the three. Kobe's got 5 points now in the quarter.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
Perkins with the screen. Russell against Harris. 6 to shoot. Here's Davis. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Yeah, I think he's sensing that this is a critical time in the game, fellas.
They've done a really good job of knocking down their long-distance shots here in the second quarter. And they're shooting just above 40% from downtown. That's outstanding.
Now here's Evans. He's got 9. Right side Davis. It's rebounded by Bass. Bass Fultz has got his sixth rebound on the night. Fires from deep. Again, the miss by Kobe. Pelicans trailed by five. Evans kicks to Harris. He dishes it to Davis. Davis with a screen on Bryant. On the wing, Harris. Covered by Hibbert. That doesn't go either for Davis. Lakers leading by five. Fires top of the key. And Davis sends it back. Evans with it. Picked up by Bryant. Kobe comes with the double team. And Kobe Bryant gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game. And the Lakers with some changes. Julius Randle's checked in for Hibbert. And it's Clarkson in for Russell. Omer Ashe, he's checked in for New Orleans. Sewell Butler comes in for Wesley Matthews. And he banks in the layup.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Yeah, the defense is all about disrupting timing and spacing. And what they've got going right now is not getting it done.
And Butler sends it back. And there's the call on Lewis Williams. That is his first foul of the game. Tarik Black, he's checked in for the Lakers. Allen comes in for Lou Williams. Alexis Ajinsa has checked in for New Orleans. Now here's Ashin. Can't hit from in close.
That's what we call good defense in the paint. Worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
Outside Butler. And Ashik kicks to Evans. Screen by Ashik. Butler dishes to Harris. Back to Butler. New Orleans needs to get off a shot. From past the arc, Harris misses. Lakers leading by five. Kobe passes to Allen. Shoots from 14. And there's Randle on the assist by Allen. 6 points for Julius Randle.
They're leaning on that mid-range shot right now. That's six of their last 10 points from that area.
And it's working. As long as the defense gives you space, hey, let it fly.
And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
For New Orleans, they have been good at the line so far, 5 of 5.
Here in the second quarter, they've made all of their shots from the foul line. And that's a must-do when you're down.
And the Lakers making a change here. Thompson's checked in. New Orleans also making some changes. Butler, he's checked in for Evans. And Cole subbed in for Devin Harris. Now here's Thompson. Dishes it to Randle, the 17-footer. And Ashik sends it back. Wow! And they're pushing it up. Second shot opportunity. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play chance here. The Pelicans have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in 7 attempts. A free throw drop for Butler. The Lakers in the lead. Clarkson kicks to Thompson. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. Thompson's got his second bucket tonight.
Boy, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. Excellent.
4 straight passes leading to scores. Great team play.
Ajinsa. The Lakers with the rebound. Allen, right side. That's in. Coming off the assist from Thompson. And it's a 6-point Laker lead.
That's really the area where they'd like all of their shots to come from.
We've got 1:18 left in the first half. Here's Cole. Count that one as his 7th make in 8 attempts. He is a scorching 86%. Lakers leading by 4. Fires it up. Kept alive. Here's Randle. Here are this postseason's dead-eye shooting. These guys have knocked down a ton of shots from downtown. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. That free throw good from Randle.
And they to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
Yeah, you have to make teams pay for fouling. That's why they call them free. And they've done exactly that, made them pay.
It's been an excellent game we've seen from Julius Randle.
He's got 8 points, and he's made some good decisions with the basketball, too.
And being smart with the ball like he's been today, Clark, I think it's critical for him and them. He should repeat that every game.
Here's Clarkson. The Pelicans make their last shot. And again, no good by the Lakers. 2-for-1 chance here.
Let's see if they use the clock to their advantage.
It's tipped. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Allen inside the three-point line, and he overshot that one, missing. Pelicans trail by 4. Butler kicks to Cole. Passes to Butler. On the wing. Can't get it to go. Thompson outside. Money from the wing. Thompson's got 4 this quarter. Cole. Shot is off. And so that's the end of the first half. Lakers lead by 6. And time now to go courtside as we send you over to Doris Burke from the sideline. Doris?
Yes, guys, I'm here with Anthony Davis. And Anthony, based on how the game has been going so far, what's your attitude going to be when you come out to play the second half?
We got to come out with a great intensity, and it starts in the warm-up. So we got to come out with a great intensity, great mindset, and try to go out there and win the third quarter.
Anthony, thank you. Guys, it should be all business when you step between the lines.
Thanks, Doris. And we'll be back shortly following halftime to get the third quarter.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, everybody. This arena is packed, and the energy in the building, obvious. I'm Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal, and taking a look at the Lakers. They've put themselves in decent shape to grab that all-important Game 1 victory. So far, they've clearly been the better team controlling the flow. By no means is it a runaway, but they've put themselves in a great position. And let's get your thoughts, Kenny, on the Lakers.
Well, give them credit for getting out on that fast break. They made a concerted effort to run every time. Not once, not twice, every time, and it paid off in points. I also thought it wore down the defense.
Shaq, how do you think New Orleans played?
They're giving up way too many good looks. You want to keep your opponent under.
And that's going to do it for now.
And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. It's been a clinic out there with D'Angelo Russell.
How about the magic touch he had on display there in that first half in terms of finding his teammates? Just a plethora of assists.
Plethora, you're going deep into that dictionary of yours, man. It's not a common occurrence with this guy, though. Typically, he's more of a finisher, but that's not been the case in this one.
Lakers leading by 6. Young is out there with Brandon Bass. And there's Bryant. Then it's Roy Hibbert. And it's Russell. And at the point, that's Byron Scott's 5 as we get into the second half. And here are the Pelicans now. Evans dishes to Harris. Matthews against Young. Here's Perkins. And he uses the glass on the layup. Perkins got the opening bucket to start the second half for the Pelicans.
Yeah, starting the second half nicely there. Love those easy lay-ins to get things going.
Here's Bass. It's stolen by Davis. And it's Harris off the drive. Evans passes to Matthews. Harris outside. There's the 3. Count the bucket. Harris has got 5 points so far.
You know, the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And, Greg, especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, come on now. You know, he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Evans outside. Shot from the wing, and it's New Orleans scoring again.
3 for 3, and that's always a good way to start the second half.
And Bryant kicks to Bass. Pelicans with the rebound. Matthews has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. It's gone in this third quarter now. Here's Evans. And no good. And a chance to take the lead. Lakers have gone 1 of 3 since starting the second half. Here's Young. And it's good. One through contact hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
Yeah, he earned that one. I mean, taking the hit and still able to get that one to go down.
Incredible body control right there. Don't know how he was able to get that one to go, but it sure was a thing of beauty to watch.
There's a screen. Evans attacking. Davis dishes to Harris. That's in there. Davis with the assist. 8 points for Devin Harris.
And he found the perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the D. And, you know, obviously, you know, there's some things out there he does not like and wants to talk about.
Well, Greg, you play and you envision yourself as a coach as well. You know, sometimes you make some adjustments.
Russell kicks to Bryant. There's the bucket. Good. Bryant's got 13.
Boy, the D has to show a little more fight on the interior than they did on that court. They got a battle inside.
This game has been a battle, and maybe they're starting to just run out of gas a little bit.
Timeout called here. The Pelicans decide to talk it over. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And, Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink. Especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play, and Davis gets it to go.
And after his last game, really not surprised to see him as hot as he is here tonight.
A drive by Russell, and that one's good. Russell's got 4 points this quarter.
You know, huge height advantage there, but because of the great body control, he's able to cancel it out.
Agreed. The body control essential in that situation. I mean, if you're giving up a bunch of height, then you better be able to manufacture things in the air.
And Davis puts it in.
Really another fantastic offensive rebound and putback. This is the second game in a row where he has just been ball dominant.
Second half here, we're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Perkins kicks to Harris. Davis sets a screen. Six on the shot clock for the lead. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here.
Even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
And this is his 4th trip to the free throw line tonight. And the Lakers making a change here. Williams has checked in. The Lakers have gone 4-6 from the field since the start of the third. And it's Hibbert missing.
Those are chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Screen by Perkins. Evans kicks to Davis. Cannot hit. Good defensive work there by Young. The Lakers trail. Lakers working the ball around now, and he gets the bucket. Pass has got 8 points.
Great unspoken communication between teammates, leading to the nice assist and the easy score.
Evans goes in. No good. And the Lakers take it the other way. Kicks to Williams. Fires at the elbow. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Harris passes to Matthews. Feeds it to Davis. Back to Matthews. Great tee that time from Hibbert.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
I certainly do. You know, I like to see guys do their work inside. Their rebounding has been excellent, and that's always important in a close game.
They double him with Russell. And it's Harris off the drive. Here's Perkins. An amazing finish with a hand right in his face. Perkins got six. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Pelicans.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been in attack mode on the defensive end.
You know, adding on to that, you look at their block totals tonight, and you see how feisty they've been on the defensive end this game.
Perkins with the screen. Evans dishes to Davis. Here's Matthews. Excellent D there from Williams. Lakers have gone 6-10 from the field in the third quarter. Out of bounds, New Orleans will take possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
And some changes here for the Lakers. Julius Randle comes in for Roy Hibbert, and it's Clarkson in for Russell. And the Pelicans making a change here as well. Ashik's checked in. Evans against Young. There's the dish to Matthews. Looking to end his cold spell. Yes, and a nice assist from Evans. Yes, Evans has got assist number 8 now on the night. And Tyreek Evans is going to pick up a foul. That's foul number 2 for him.
I mean, I like the call. I thought the defense was just there a little late.
Yeah, it looked like it. I mean, he kind of slid underneath as he got to the spot, too.
Ray Allen has checked in for the Lakers. New Orleans also making some changes. Sewell Butler comes in for Wesley Matthews. And it's Norris Cole in for Harris. Williams' shot is off.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing.
So far in the game for Cole, 18 points. Got 2 baskets from out in 3-point land.
And I'm sure they'd like to get a few more of those.
And he makes the first. Butler, he's checked in for Tyreek Evans. And both free throws good for Cole.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
No misses yet. You can't do much better than that, guys.
Allen, right side. And it's good off the back of the rim and in. Got 7 points. New Orleans in the lead. And Cole kicks to Davis. Here's Cole. 20 points for him. And it's Omer Asik with the foul. That's foul number 2 for him. Alexis Ajinsa has checked in for the Pelicans. Now, here's Clarkson. He's guarding closer. Here's Allen. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. He's got 9. Third quarter, guys, and this has been a neck-and-neck game.
Sure has been. I mean, guys, momentum is hard to come by in this one. I mean, it seems like one team gets the lead, and then the other one storms right back.
Both teams getting it done defensively, as evidenced by the 8 lead changes thus far.
Lakers have gone 8-13 on shot attempts to begin the second half. Ashik pulls it in.
No one to blame on that one but himself. You get looks like that, you've got to take advantage.
And Cole kicks to Ashik. Butler passes to Ajinsa. No good. So the Lakers will take it the other way. Allen outside. Pass to Randall. Rebound by Ajinsa. Ajinsa's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Here's Cole. He's defended by Randall. And Cole kicks to Ashik. 4 on the shot clock. And Butler, here we go. Good! Butler's got the lead up to 3 now for the Pelicans.
Textbook. Nice pass. Great catch. Even better finish.
Here's Randall. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
Thompson, he's checked in for the Lakers. New Orleans gone past the three-point line for 13 of their shots. 6 of 13. They set the pick. Butler dishes to Cole. Launches a three. They get it again. And that one is good from Ajinsa. And the Pelicans lead by three.
His hard work on the backboard really just has given them more opportunities to score.
That is good. That's 12 points for Julius Randle.
You know what? That's what you like to see. A perfect pass leading him right into the shot. Didn't even have to break stride.
Here's Cole. He's covered by Clarkson, Ajinsa, and it's New Orleans scoring again.
Yeah, that's asking a lot from that defender.
Yeah, it certainly is. I mean, he just doesn't have the size to really be effective in that kind of matchup.
Thompson misses. Pelicans leading by three. And Cole kicks the butt. Stolen by Thompson. Score the bucket. He's made five so far, shooting a very clean 5 of 7. New Orleans has gone into the three-point range four times since halftime and buried two of them. They set the pick. Butler passes to Cole. Shot clock at 6. Jumper off the screen. That one off the back iron and out.
Obviously, they're evenly matched teams on the inside. The rebound numbers are very even.
Yeah, impressive effort from both on the backboard.
Thompson inside the line. Again, the Lakers. And Clark, as we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ballgame.
Yeah, exactly right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets and, as a result, trading the lead.
Yeah, neither team able to create much of a cushion.
Here's Ajinsa, and again, no good by New Orleans. The Lakers in the lead. Here's Clarkson. He drains the quick shot. Clarkson's got 6. Well for New Orleans, shooting from the field, 44%, not bad. Now the feed to Ajinsa. Ashik dishes to Ajinsa, over Thompson, and it's Ajinsa missing.
Talk about hurting your team. Can't get anything to go out there.
A shot by Clarkson, no good. Pelicans trail by 3. And New Orleans pushing it up now. He muscles it in through the contact, and they call the foul. He's on his way to the free throw line.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control. Even though he's going at breakneck speed, he still maintains his body control.
Here's what the Lakers are going with right now. Roy Hibbert's checked in for Randle. That's Bryant in for Ray Allen. New Orleans gone 6 of 14 with the three ball tonight. Just a little over 40%. Pass to Evans. Over in the corner, Cole. Yes, and a nice assist from Evans. Evans has got 9 assists in the game. Great passer. Now Clarkson. He feeds it to Banks. Releases. And the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. Some impressive scoring, and we still have one quarter to go. Who will gain the upper hand in the fourth? And we're just moments away from the start of the fourth quarter. Stay with us. All right, the fourth quarter of action getting underway. We've had a great one so far with both sides coming to play. And it's the Pelicans with the ball. So for New Orleans right now, Evans and Davis, the forward tandem. Matthews out there with Devin Harris. And it's Perkins in at the center, locking down the middle. Davis with a screen on Russell. Harris misses.
It was rough shooting night tonight, but you can't fault him for the effort.
It's stolen by Davis. Wesley Matthews on the wing. The pass to Davis. The 10-footer. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Hibbert's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Kobe's shot is off. Kobe's got 1 three-pointer tonight in 4 tries. Matthews kicks to Davis. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact right there. That's on Lewis Williams.
Yeah, just nice strength there and then just off with the shot.
Boy, with all the contact he drew there, Greg, that would have been a heck of a bucket. He nearly got it to go.
They're ahead, but if they don't get a stop here, that free throw and really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
The last five trips they've had have ended with a great pass leading to a basket. They're really sharing the sugar.
Harris passes to Davis. Kicks it to Evans. Six to shoot. Back to Davis. Powered down with both hands. And guys, here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Yeah, and actually still too close to call. I mean, this one is tight.
Instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down to the last shot.
And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul. And that'll be his third foul so far.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
Yeah, and I like this call because want the refs in that situation. If there's any doubt, err on the side of giving the benefit of the doubt to the offensive player. That should have been a block, and it was.
Baseline try. Bryant can't get it to go.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
Knocked away. Taken away by Williams. Here's Hibbert. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
And really, the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
It is. I mean, no reason to back off and give him the layup. I mean, much better off making him go to the line.
Brandon Bass has checked in for Kobe. The Pelicans have gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. Davis sets a screen. And they double up Davis. Clock at six. And that's Evans penetrating. And stolen by Russell. They're running at the four. Here's Williams. And the Lakers with another miss. New Orleans in the lead. Harris kicks to Davis. Evans against Young. Wesley Matthews on the wing. The basket good off the assist from Evans. Evans has got assist number 11 for him here tonight.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They really are, and their last three buckets have come by way of an assist.
That is good.
You know, it's really going to be all about hard work from this point on. I mean, they worked hard to create that high-quality shot right there.
No question. That's their goal down the stretch here. I think finding those close-range rhythm shots.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Guys, over that last break, I listened in on Alvin Gentry's huddle. He likes how they're playing, so simply said, hey, let's keep it rolling. Let's make the most of it and even this series off. We'll see if they can get the job done, Kevin.
Thanks again, Doris.
I tell you what, he clearly had a brain freeze on that one. You might just as well keep going straight to the bench.
The Pelicans have gone 3-6 from the field so far in the fourth quarter. And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul. That will get him his fourth foul of the game.
That foul gives him four, so he's got to settle down a bit.
Here is Matthews. Harris outside. 7-foot shot. A tad short, but it's good off the front iron. Davis has got the lead up to three now for the Pelicans.
You know, he's got a lot of inches on the defender in that matchup, and he can just shoot right over the top of him without worrying about being bothered.
And two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. That one on Perkins. And he knocks down the first one.
Boy, perfect half at the free throw line for him. That'll help their comeback effort for real.
And Clark, those free throws need to continue if they're going to get back in this game. Only down two now, but that miss might come back to haunt you. If they don't get a stop, it's back to a two-possession game. And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist. That's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
For New Orleans, they've gone 5-8 shooting as we've come down the home stretch in this final quarter. Davis sets a screen. Evans outside. And so the ball out of bounds. Hibbert touched Atlantis. Matthews dishes to Perkins. Scored the bucket. He's made five so far, shooting a very clean 5 of 7.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Well, they've given up 10 of the last 12 points from close range, so I'd have to agree with you, partner.
Back to Hibbert. Tries again. Good on the shot. Hibbert's got 5 points now in the quarter. Attacking the kick out to Matthews. And it's Matthews again missing. The Lakers have gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting at even 50% from the field. Boy, right down to the wire here, Clark. Still anyone's ball game.
Both teams really invested now. I mean, this is the type of game you love to win and you hate to lose. Oof.
Yeah, and after all the energy both sides have expended, both teams still hungry for the win.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
This is the Bats. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Williams. Now it's a 3-point Laker lead.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage height-wise, there's just not a lot the defense can do.
There's the pick. Here's Evans. Sinks the triple.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play. They've been very untidy with the ball here. You commit turnovers when you try to do too much or you force it. They need to focus on making the simple play, good passes, and moving the ball around.
Russell against Harris. Here's Young. It's rebounded by New Orleans. Evans has got his third rebound on the night. Dishes it to Perkins. Pass to Harris. Screened by Perkins. And there's Davis. That's good on the assist by Harris. Harris has got 6 assists now in the game. Bass passes to Williams. Here's Russell. And again, the Lakers no good. New Orleans has gone outside a lot tonight. 17 times, in fact. 7 of 17. Kicks it to Davis. Evans outside. Davis sets a screen. And stolen by Hibbert. All going up court. And then Young with the jam.
And guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
Special thanks to Kia for that sweet Kia Slam Camry point. Davis drives in. That's good. Davis has got 9 points now in the quarter.
And he has just been in a flow offensively. Terrific game. He has been the X factor.
Here's Young. The kick out to Williams. From outside, off the mark. New Orleans has gone 1 of 3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. It's deflected. Young with no one around. Another miss by Young. The Pelicans shooting at 46%, making some buckets. Harris outside. To the paint. Here's Davis. Rebound the Lakers. On the wing, Williams. He's covered by Matthews. Williams kicks to Hibbert. Misses the baby hook. New Orleans in the lead. Davis with a screen on Russell. And that's Evans penetrating. Here's Matthews, plenty of space. The basket good off the assist from Evans. 16 points for Wesley Matthews.
And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring.
The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way. So it'll be Brandon Bass shooting. That one on Davis. The Lakers making a switch here. Lyons checked in, and a change for the Pelicans. Home Omer Ashi. He's checked in for Kendrick Perkins. Davis with a screen on Young. And that's Evans penetrating. Can't cash in from close range.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots simply have not been there. Nothing seems to be falling.
Back to Kobe to take the lead, and that is good. And the Lakers lead by one.
It's a tight one. Not a team really able to create any separation.
We've been going back and forth, partner. It's been really, really tight so far.
A very impressive fourth quarter from him so far. He's knocked down 5 of 7 from the floor.
Young dishes to Bats. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Been a nice game for Bats. He's got 12 rebounds and he has sent a bunch of shots in reverse.
And because of that, there's now a major intimidation factor working in their favor.
And so Bass nails both of them. New Orleans has gone outside a lot tonight. 17 times, in fact. 7 of 17. And it's Harris off the drive. Davis. And it's sent back by Bryant. Let's it go from 14. And the jumper is good. Bryant's got 4 this quarter. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for Los Angeles.
Contested shots and block shots. They're bread and butter defensively. They're giving up no easy looks.
And also, how about the points they've gotten in transition or on the fast break tonight? That's been a huge factor as well. And he's just going all out to get the second chance points. Just a terrific finish.
There was no one that was going to prevent MGA from converting that one.
Well, clearly, this is the kind of game that could come down to one or two plays, and he wants to be the guy to make those plays.
Evans kicks to Davis, and down it goes. Dunk threw off a wonderful assist. Time running low, guys, and somebody has got to win this one.
This game, as close as it's been, you really hate to see it come to an end.
I agree.
Yeah, well, who knows? We might need overtime in this one. It's been that kind of a game.
Hibbert, and that one is good with the extra effort on the glass. Great game for him. Double-double now. 11 points.
You know what? I think he thinks he can make a few improvements to how things are going on right now.
Yeah, and you know, coaches always are looking for ways to tweak things and change it up a little bit, no matter what the situation is. That's what coaches do.
Here's Evans. On the wing, Davis. And that's Evans penetrating. The kick out to Matthews. Davis sets a screen. Here's Harris. Feeds it to Davis. No good. Great D that time from Hibbert. The Lakers in the lead. For the three. And there's Bryant. That's good on the assist by Bass. Bass has got 5 assists tonight. Timeout called by New Orleans. They trail by 4. 1:20 left to play here in the fourth. A minute 20 left to play in the final quarter. And that one's good.
Big time bucket there. And you can expect to see him stay very involved the rest of the way.
Russell kicks to Kobe. Matthews with a steal. Here's Evans. Addition out to Harris. Misses off the left iron.
Not sure if he just ran out of gas or what, Kevin, but he's been awful ever since the second half started. It's not even been a factor.
Clutch shot right there. That could be the difference maker.
Indeed, it might be a big, huge moment in this game right there.
Screen by Ajit. Here's Davis. Bryant with the rebound.
And trying to come up with the highlight reel finish. Somebody forgot to finish. And I love the fact that he didn't try to take on the defense by himself. Great pass on the move.
And the Pelicans with the possession. They trail by 6. And it's Davis missing. And that's an intentional foul. Drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And a tough break as his second attempt at the line, no good. And so here is New Orleans. picked up by Russell. Connects! And now they trail by just four. And Bass kicks to Hibbert. Takes it off the glass.
And if you thought this game was over already, you're probably right.
Yeah, I would agree. I mean, it's staring us right in the face, and we've been around long enough to know when a game is over. And this one is in that category.
Here's Harris. Tries a three off the inbound. Harris missing again. Left side, Bryant. And he gets it to go. And now it's an 8-point Laker lead.
And you're not going to pass up that kind of.
And Harris, wide open, he shoots, can't connect. And so the Lakers take the win. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
That concludes this broadcast of the Western Conference Finals. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan along with our entire 2K sports crew. Thanking you for tuning in. And standing by for the post-game show, let's head over to the award-winning Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Hey, folks, welcome back. Ernie Johnson here with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Let's take a look now as we give our nod to our Jordan. Let's get your opinion, Kenny.
Ernie, that is the definition of domination. He took them to school tonight in every possible way. I know there's 10 players on the court, but I only noticed one.
Starting out the series, this is a huge win to go up 1-0. He gave them the energy and effort they needed. Huge performance, and what a time to do it. If he can keep up this effort, Ernie, boy, oh boy, oh boy.
And that's a wrap. For Shaq, Kenny the Jet, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. We'll see you for more of the NBA Conference Finals as the series continues. Good night, everybody.